Dogs in the boxes for race four. Hares running. Lids up and out they go. It's Blackwood Rose with one. Lakeview Taylors three though gets through in the centre. There A.F. Brook now leads Lakeview Taylors. Three from one. And then two, five, six and four. It's three though. Good two or three lengths clear now as they make their way up around the final couple of bends. You have five making a run on the outside of one. Three has got a still got a 3-4 length advantage though. A.F. Brook turns into the home straight and looks to have it now. A.F. Brook comes home to win. Three wins. Tight second between five and six. Winner Trump 3 A.F. Brook.